And I think we have to have a new kind of BN. BN that is more open.
Well, we are really soldiers in a sense that you are an agent for change. So you should not do something because it is easy. You have to do it because it's right. I am not under any illusions to think that this is going to be an easy fight.
There are many who have benefited from the transformation program. Of course, there are areas that still need to be further improved. I'm not saying that all is perfectly implemented.
Tell the current regime or the current power that we, rakyat, want to take up the challenge. We, rakyat, will stand up.
With election day rapidly approaching, politicians from both sides of the divide are packing as much into their campaigning schedules as possible. And along the way, there may be some appointments they just don't make it to. This is one such incident. Deputy Prime Minister Muhyiddin Yassin was scheduled to hold a walkabout here at Pusat Perniagaan Taman Dahliah Tampoi in Johor at 5:30 p.m. after attending another event earlier in Kempas. But at 6 p.m., he was nowhere to be seen.
Dr. Muhyiddin, is he coming today?
Saya tak boleh nak cakap apa-apa sebab saya tak tahu nak status dia macam mana. Sorry. Saya tak boleh nak cakap. No, dia tak datang. Tak datang.
Traders at this food court say they had been waiting for hours to see the man.
Ada puan ini yang mengarahkan kami supaya kami jangan tutup. Sepatutnya saya lagi pada pukul 5 pagi sampai sekarang. Jadi arahan dia paksa tunggu sampai pukul 7 ni. Terasa mata pengantuk, tunggu juga. Tiba-tibanya tak sampai. Macam mana perasaan itu pun serasa sedih lah sikit.
Memang sangat-sangat gembira lah dengan bila lebih tahu keadaan beliau kat sini. Tapi bila ditunggu-tunggu, saya rasa macam agak terkilan jugalah sebab saya tak dapat jumpa dengan Timbalan Perdana Menteri. Saya pun tak sangka sebab sebagai seorang Timbalan Menteri, saya rasa janji perlu ditepati lah. Saya tak pasti lagi sebab hati ni ada sikit terluka lah. Saya memang rasa kalau BN ni saya rasa kepimpinan ni bagus. Tapi bila ikut tema janji ditepati dengan janji tak ditepati tu, saya rasa macam dua persoalan lah. Jadi saya sebagai rakyat jadi makin confused lah.
These members of Persatuan Penjajah Kecil Melayu Tampoi were notified by Muhyiddin's office that he'd be coming.
Kita pun tak dapat pasti lagi alasan yang kukuh daripada pihak Tan Sri Muhyiddin kan. Jadi kita dah prepare sampai 2 hari. Peniaga-peniaga pun dah standby sampai ke petang kan. Buka kedai. Tengokkan sampai pukul 1, orang dah peniaga dah tutup. Jadi kita orang prepare sampai petang sampai pukul 7. Untuk dia lah nyambut.
Saya faham lah dengan keadaan situasi dia sekarang ni. Yang begitu pek dengan jadual yang sibuk dia kan.
Tan Sri mungkin berapa lama dah tak ada kat sini kan? Kat JB kan? Mungkin waktu tu tunggu untuk dia datang, tapi at least bagilah 5 minit ke cukup lah. Bukan tak, saya rasa tak perlu lama-lama kat sini. 5 minit pun dah cukup. Menghargai kan yang mana kita orang kat sini kan? Itu sajalah. Lebih kita tak ada. Untuk kita ahli, kita okey.
This shop lot owner said he wished a representative would have been sent instead.
Kalau dia tak dapat datang, wakil dia boleh datang. Macam Jazlan ke ataupun siapa? Yang baru ni putra eh. Patutnya dia datang tapi tak datang.
In that arena at least, the shop owners weren't disappointed. BN state candidate for Kempas Tengku Putra arrived not long after. But when Kini TV left, Muhyiddin still had not arrived. Sumisha Naidu, Kini TV.